Intercepting comms traffic.
Goodbye, into traffic control. This is Piranha 2. Requesting permission to land. Over.
This is control. We have solid copy. IFF is clear. Hold station at landing rack starboard 3 and await full clearance. Please confirm copy.
Understood, control. Piranha 2 out.
This is a high security area. Suggest rerouting the Rapinha for optimal assault. Upgrade potential detected. Searching. Analyzing. Message log analysis complete. Playing recorded transmission.
This is control. We are experiencing clearance software difficulties. Reroute to landing station starboard 9. Over.
Copy all, control. We're going. Piranha 2 out.
Seeking datascape camouflage. Datascape camouflage complete. We belong.
Thank you. Hello and welcome to La Ballena. I'm Cassandra, the Cayman Global Official Visitor Guide, designed to make your visit memorable and enjoyable. So if there's anything you need, don't hesitate to ask. At more than 3 kilometers of length...
Intercepting comms traffic.
Piranha 2, this is Executive Command. We have a possible security breach at Landing Station Starboard 3. Reroute to High Security Landing Station at Starboard 18 immediately. Copy.
This is Piranha 2. Solid copy. Out.
Covert intrusion has failed. Calculating direct assault through executive security levels.
Scanning. Low security access granted. Executive security access granted. Security override. Please remain calm. Identity invalid. Security lockdown. Applying countermeasures.
Countermeasures negated. Target located.
Good evening. I'm Carmen Sitenza. Coming up in the program, we take a hard look at some of the challenges facing Cayman Global's corporate enforcement agents as they tackle the increasing numbers of so-called stowaway insurgents in the lower deck areas of our city rafts. Not content with infesting lawless areas onshore throughout the Caribbean basin, these criminal elements now think nothing of hitching a ride on a city raft for months at a time, and they like to plunder as they ride. That's Modern Day Pirates at 11. Meanwhile, in other news, recriminations continue between Safari and Eurocorp over terrorist attacks on a West Coast research facility yesterday and today.
Please note that Cayman Global's UAV security technology is state-of-the-art and has passed all safety testing. However, in the unlikely event of a mistaken identity malfunction, swarm defense weapon systems are available to all cleared personnel. Please remember to check out your swarm unit before entering the launch facilities.
Systems impaired. Eliminate jamming system operatives immediately.
Thank you.
Soft asset, Lily Draw, line of sight. Soft asset Lily Drawl is now retrievable. Proceed. Yeah.